Here we are at CenturyLink Field for this matchup between the Seahawks and the Seahawks. Phil, so much of the talk leading into this matchup has been about the passing game. But a big factor might be which team can run the football. What do you see here today?
Well, even though we haven't talked a lot about these running backs because they're not the marquee guys in the NFL, you know, the game is still this, Jim. It's about the most physical team wins. And so saying all what you said, and I'm saying the one that's the most physical out here today is going to win the game.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First and 10, Lynch has got it on the toss. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Harvin's lined up in the slot. Second down and a long way to go. Brandon Browner with the interception. They've got him down there.
Anytime you're backed up on the offensive side, the quarterback's got to be extremely careful, because if you turn it over, you're just giving points to your opponent. That time, a bad decision by the quarterback, and he throws an easy interception for the defense.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Airing it out. And it's incomplete.
If you're defensive back in the NFL now, you've got to be alert for the deep passes down the field, because not only do you got to play it well, you got to make sure you don't have pass interference.
Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver as they go ground here. Nice tackle. The Seahawks sat at the line. Dime package. Wilson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. The defense had that one covered.
Good job that time by the defense. They get the fourth down situation here. They were bending a little bit, but they didn't give up the big play. Good job.
Formation here for the defense. And Harvin with some nice hands brings in the bullet pass. It didn't take long, but they're already in scoring territory inside the red zone.
Yeah, they're making it look easy, aren't they, so far? But you've got to be alert on the defensive side right now, because this offense loves to go for the touchdown once they get into the red zone.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. For an open receiver on the right. Ball's going to be incomplete. A hit knocks the ball out.
That's interesting. As you watch the receiver trying to make that catch, he knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
Second down coming up. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. The throw to the left. Airtight coverage. Incomplete.
This is frustrating for a coach. You call a play, you get the receiver down the field on a corner route, and your quarterback cannot put it on the target.
Thank you. Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Wilson from the shotgun. He'll throw it over the middle. Has it. Touchdown.
Anytime, Jim, it's third and goal, you've got to decide, what are we going to do? Well, this time the offense, nice design. They throw the football, and the quarterback puts it right on the money for the touchdown pass.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Russell Wilson has it under center. First and 10. Setting up a little screen.
Under fire on that throw.
Lynch is lined up in a single back formation. They're going to get him this time.
Nice job that time by the defense getting the sack. The blitz was well-timed, and when it's well-timed, the offense doesn't have time to react, and they get a good sack.
Defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here?
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. They fail to convert, and now a change of possession.
Well, when you go for it on fourth down deep in your own territory and you don't get it, you deserve to lose.
Baldwin's a receiver in the slot. First and 10. Looks to his left. Intercepted. Be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20.
You got to stay aggressive on the defensive side. That time the defense did. Even though the offense was going in to score, they come up with the big play, and they get the interception inside their own 20-yard line.
First down on the way. They hand it off to the running back, to the 25. Baldwin's in the slot. Second down and 5. Baldwin's going to take the handoff now. Gains 12.
That's an excellent job. Just getting enough yardage to get the first down. Move those chains and keep this offense going.
Rice is going to get set in the slot for this snap. That'll stop the play right there. After being stuffed at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. Gets away from the pressure.
The defense has really done a good job here in this drive. They got this offense in a third and long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
Yeah. third down now. Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
The reception, easy, wide open.
It's third down and over 10 yards. You got to give your offensive line a lot of credit. They give the quarterback extra time, and he makes the throw down the field to pick up the first down.
First down here after the completion. Trying to work that left side. The Seahawks now move the chains.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
First and 10. On the run. Breaks free. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
When you're on the defensive side, you just cannot lose containment even on a quarterback. That time they pressure him in the pocket. He takes out. There's no containment on the outside. He gets out there. Nobody open to throw it to, so he just picks up some big yards running the ball.
Baldwin's lined up in the slot. First and 10. Wide to the left. It's Earl Thomas who makes the tackle.
Russell Wilson at 5'11" is really quick, so he doesn't need a lot of space to get by people and make runs. That was a nice job by him that time, and it was a big pickup for the Seattle Seahawks.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Trying to get it outside before the defense is set.
Some good play calls so far in this drive by the offensive coordinator. His team is down, but they are marching down the field.
This drive now about to reach the 10th play of the series. He's sixth in the books.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
Inside of the uprights. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. And he spins away. Here for the defense. He's looking to the right. It's intercepted!
When you get an opportunity like this, you want to take advantage of it. The defense did. The opportunity was there. They get a chance to intercept the football. They do. Now, can their offense take advantage of this situation?
The line of scrimmage, the 35. Harvin's lined up now as a slot receiver, running a little college-like option. And that's going to do it for the first quarter. We'll be back from Seattle for the start of the second after the break. Second down coming up. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Had it, but dropped it.
It's really simple. Keep your eyes on the football. When they're not on it, that's when you drop it, and that's what happened that time.
Offense lines up here. Wilson from the shotgun. Escaping the pressure, he'll fire it out to the left. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first, and now we've got a fourth down situation.
Wilson's got it in the gun.
Eyeing that left side. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
That's a good play that time by the offensive coordinator. Fourth down try. He makes the right call, and they pick up the first down.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Ball was out. A recovery by the defense. Taking off. Pure determination. What a run. Touchdown.
What a deflating play for the offense. The defense picks up the fumble, takes it not only for a touchdown, but how long? Look at the blocks. That makes the offense lose its confidence. They're going to have a hard time coming back out on the field and making it happen.
So they give up the touchdown, but they do not allow the two-point play.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
Got a chance to return this one. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line. They come to the line, and it's first down. Breaks free.
They're running the option. Here's the pitch.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
After running it, it's second down.
Wilson's back in shotgun formation.
Sidney Rice hauls in that bullet pass. Touchdown, Seattle Seahawks.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
The Seahawks can take the lead with the extra point.
Extra point is good.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. And the tackle is made right around the 26-yard line. Offense lines up here. Now first and 10.
That ball has been picked off.
They pounce on him there.
Well, nowadays, your linebackers, they got to be able to do everything. They got to be big enough to get in there and stop the run, and also athletic enough to be able to get in position and make an interception. Good job by the linebacker.
Harvin's a receiver in the slot. He's taken down.
Well, it's just a race against time, isn't it? When the defense blitzes, can you get to the quarterback before he has time to recognize the blitz and throw it to a receiver?
Scrambling out of the pocket, looking to go deep. The Seahawks are in the end zone for the touchdown.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field, the quarterback. Good job of finding. He throws it down there, and he gets the easy touchdown.
He made it. He was trying to get an early jump on the play, but the referee caught him in the neutral zone. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick.
tackled right at about the 28-yard line. Down here. And Harbin with some nice hands brings in the bullet pass.
Touchdown. This game is tight.
Well, we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Harvin's in the slot. Wilson's going to take it from the gun. He's scrambling now. He wants to go deep. As good as it gets. Touchdown.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Nickel formation for the defense here. Going across the middle, and he's intercepted.
That's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Harvin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. They pick up the first down with that reception.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Getting away from the pressure. And he'll step out of bounds. No game. Two-minute warning looms, and this may be the last play before it hits. And now we reach the two-minute warning here in the second quarter. Harvin's lined up in the slot. And he's forced to the ground.
Quarterback's got to know when it's inside of 2 minutes and that clock is moving, you want to get the football down the field and out of bounds. Holds on to the football too long, gets the sack, and that just kills the time management.
Under fire all day.
You talk about a blitz on the defensive side, it's all about timing. Disguise it to the last second and time up the snap of the football. They did it that time, and they get the sack on the QB.
Wilson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Hauls it in deep down the middle.
When you play man-to-man against this receiver, you're going to have a tough time. Quarterback's a good thrower. Really hard for a defensive back to stay with him.
This play set up by the long gainer.
Getting sacked.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there, hits the quarterback, and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
Out of the shotgun, throws to the right, and complete. No one's going to get him now. The 10, touchdown.
One thing the defense doesn't want to see, yards after the catch, yak. And that's what we saw here. The quarterback put it right on target. The receiver is running full speed, catches it, and takes it all the way for a touchdown.
You talk about momentum. That turns into an 8-point triple. Touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
The receiving team has the recovery. Offense lines up here. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun.
And he's almost intercepted.
Second down. Looking for Percy Harvin. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Throws the pass. A takeaway. Good piece of tackle.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Harvin's lined up now as a slot receiver. Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Launching it deep. The catch is made in the secondary. He's got the touchdown.
You got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
The Seahawks with an extra point try on the way. The point after is good. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line. Now on first down. This is a screen play all the way. He's into the open, and he's out of bounds.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
That reception gave them the first down. Looking to the right side and throwing. To the 25. The Seahawks call a timeout and are left now with only one. Watch out, watch out.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
He had no time to get set.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Looking for Percy Harvin, and they can't connect.
Take no chances when the football is thrown in the end zone. Don't go for an interception sometimes. You can kick the ball up in the air. Hey, don't do that. Knock it down.
This will be the last play before halftime.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. And a ball comes out. And the defense has it.
He steps out. That does it here for the first half. Seahawks trail in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Seahawks lead by 24. Let's find out the latest from the sideline. Danielle Bellini is there reporting.
Guys, I got a chance to quickly speak with Russell Wilson during halftime. So far, his team is out in front, and he told me the important thing now is playing smart. If they can control play and just avoid costly mistakes, they'll be in good shape in the second half. That's all from down here, guys. Back to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field.
Baldwin's a receiver in the slot. First and 10, looking for a receiver on the left side here. Runs out of bounds.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
They break through, tackle him behind the line. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second.
Percy Harvin with the grab.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play action fake by the quarterback was so good that defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and he throws it down there for a nice completion.
Wilson from the shotgun.
Down the field.
Incomplete. Second down, and that ball is picked off. He's brought to a halt.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open, tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
First down coming up. Out of the shotgun formation. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Harvin's in the slot. He's going deep.
Oh, it almost picked off that time.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Third and one.
That ball was in his hands.
Look, the quick ball in. With the gloves these receivers wear, the rules that you can't touch them, there's no excuse for dropping the football.
From the gun, Russell Wilson ready for the snap. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun.
That catch gives them a first down.
I think the coach took a little risk that time going for it on fourth and short. Fourth and short in the NFL has turned into one tough proposition, but a good job that time getting it.
First and 10. The Seahawks get a first down.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
First down here after the completion.
Russell Wilson out to Sidney Rice.
Great job by the receiver that time holding on to the football after the catch. What a hit by the defense. In this league, you better be able to catch it and take the big hit.
Second and 6, looking across the middle on the spot. He stacked up at that point.
That's what you call a bullet pass. Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity. Right on target.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. Under pressure and incomplete.
Second down following that incompletion.
To the ground here. Running to his right.
Gets it out to the 22.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get in that secondary and make a nice run out?
And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Let's just tell it like it is, Jim Nance. His receiver's not a very tough guy because he gets hit. It should have been a complete pass, but he gets hit. He just throws that football on the ground, and the pass is incomplete.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. He'll fire it out to the left. Gains 14.
Can the defense make a stop? They bent a lot here in this drive. They had the offense backed up. They let them march down the field. Now you're in the red zone. Make the right call and stop it.
Looking to scramble. Challenging the defenders to the right side. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down and he's in pain.
By the looks of that, you can tell it looks like a major injury. And it's a tough sport. A lot of big hits. And I hope he's going to be okay.
Marching down the field and taking their time. Second and goal from the 8.
Escaping the pressure. Touchdown, Seahawks.
Nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can just fire that football into some tight spots. And then it helps when your receiver got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that tough kick.
And it's a fake. He'll throw it over the middle. Go from 2 yards out. They get it across and secure 2 extra points. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. Going to be a penalty here. That brings the play to an end.
Illegal touching. Offense.
You try the onside kick, and you've got to make sure, first off, that the ball travels 10 yards. That's a penalty.
Hey, you know what you say to the kicker here in this situation if you're the coach? You count to 10. That's how far it's got to go, son. Get the ball 10 yards.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Lynch is going to secure the handoff. Gain of 8.
The off-tackle run. It's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp. Lots of ways to attack cover 2. There's no doubt about it. You can throw it underneath. You can pump fake the safeties, make one of them move, and still throw it deep down the field.
They come out in the dime package.
Third down and two. Going across the middle. Almost intercepted. Russell Wilson has it under center. Trying to make something happen.
Well, I like the decision that time to go for it on fourth and short. Yeah, you got some big old hogs up front. They're pretty strong, so it's fourth down. Go for it, and you pick it up.
It's a two tight end formation. First down and 10. Throws the pass. Throws it in the end zone. Touchdown.
What a tough throw and catch into a tight spot right there for the touchdown. But in today's game, these players are so good that you have to throw it in traffic. They've got to make the catch. That time he did.
That hurts. The two-point try is denied. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. He'll start his return. Steps out of bounds. Harvin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Throws to the right. To the right side, and the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Wilson's got it in the gun. Oh, almost caught.
Well, even though they didn't get to completion, I like the fact that they tried to throw the football deep down the field. Keep that defense off balance.
They face third down after the incomplete pass.
The formation here, shotgun, running away from the pressure. That ball was going the other way.
Bringing the play to an end.
That was a tremendous job by the defense. Even though they missed the sack of the quarterback, they keep hustling. They chase him outside the pocket, and then he panics, makes a bad decision, and throws an interception.
The defense comes out in the nickel.
First and 10.
The defense gets the sack.
I don't know what the quarterback was looking at. He had to know the defense was blitzing that time. Doesn't make a quick enough decision, and the defense gets there and gets the sack.
Could have been intercepted.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass.
Split backfield here. And Harvin with some nice hands brings in the bullet pass. Gets away from the stack.
Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
That's a touchdown, and that tightens things up.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Just going up and attacking the football. And you know why they can attack those footballs? Because they know they can't be hit. They're defenseless, so they get a free chance.
Hey.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two. So put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Offense lines up here. First and 10. And he'll go to the left. Offense lines up here. Second and 4. Running back gets it on the handoff. The tackle is made.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
15 minutes to go, and we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. Welcome back to a wild one here. First down here after the run. Back for the start of the fourth quarter. Leading on that running attack again here on first down.
Ken, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Coming up, second down. Back to the running back. Left side. And he's brought to the ground.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show them something different here and keep them from scoring a touchdown?
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. And 10 back to the ground. 5, maybe 6 out of them.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
That leads us to second down. Play clock's running down. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. They knock him down, and he's still 2 yards short of the first.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
Third down. They need to get the playoff. Wilson's going to keep it on the sneak. The story of this game, third down failures today.
Take the points. That's what I'm telling you, coach. Take the points. You didn't get it done on third and goal. get 3 points and keep momentum on your side.
Clock's running down.
Change of possession coming up as they fail to pick up the first down on fourth down. The defense comes out of the dime. First and 10. Caught. He's brought down at the 30-yard line.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
First and 10.
He makes the catch.
Well, they call this route a lot of things. They call it a go route, a nine route, or a fly route. And all of them mean the same thing. Run as fast as you can, get behind the defense.
Staying with the passing game on first down. They're going to get him here for a sack.
That's what all defensive coordinators love to see when they don't have to blitz and one of their defensive linemen gets a sack without any blitzing.
2 minutes to go in the second half. Second down. And it's knocked down. Incomplete.
Nice job that time by the defensive player. He is all over the wide receiver in this man-to-man coverage, and there was just nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation.
Hails the pass. A tackle that had to be made. That'll set up fourth down.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. The Seahawks now move the chains.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
Ball is caught. And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time.
There's no secret here, Jim. You got to get in the end zone as fast as you can so you still have a chance maybe to win this game.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Caught it, but his feet are out of bounds.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
Second down after the incompletion. Looking to the right side and throwing. He didn't look it in.
Do one thing at a time. Catch the football, then do the next thing. Run with it. He tried to run with it too quick. That's why he dropped it.
This has been a long drive so far. Third and 10. Rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, Jim, I know his family's watching, so we'll give all the information we can as soon as we get it, but it looks like it could be a major injury, and I hope the best.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. This is going to set up a change of possession.
Yeah, the crowd is always yelling. Their team is losing. Go for it. It's fourth down. Well, they went for it. Now what do you say? They didn't get it. Bad call by the offense. They shouldn't have done it.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
Quarterback drops back, play action. Gets away from the pressure. He's got a little bit of daylight here. And the quarterback will bail out on this play and slide feet first.
Well, good job that time by the defense getting pressure on the quarterback, but you can't let him break the pocket. Look at this time. He breaks the pocket. He's looking down the field. Nobody open. So he decides to run and picks up some big yards.
Well, that's a good job by my man. Really good effort. Gets outside the pocket. But, boy, once he gets outside the pocket, that's a terrible throw.
The jumbo set on the field.
Action fake. Working that left side. Incompletion on that hurried throw. Too much pressure on the quarterback on that play, Phil.
That defense, boy, oh boy, are they aggressive, and they can get after the quarterback. We saw it on that play. This is going to be a tough assignment for this offensive line today.
Third down.
Looking across the middle. He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are seeing, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
The defense gets a sack.
Well, the offense has just done a terrible job here today protecting the quarterback. And once again, the defense finds a way to get singled up, and a guy gets free and takes the quarterback down.
The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback? He's looking to the right here on this throw.
And there's a sideline pass. Incomplete. It's ruled.
And Rice is lined up in the slot. Handoff. They tackle him for a loss. The Seahawks have to call one right here, and they do, and they are out of timeouts. From the gun, Russell Wilson ready for the snap. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun.
Tucks it under, now throws, and it's incomplete.
Well, I'll give the defense some credit here. They stopped them on fourth and long. Well, they should. Take that back. I'm not giving them any credit. I'm giving the blame to the offense. Bad decision.
One more play, and it's in the books. First and 10. Loads it up. It's going deep. But they can't connect. That's going to do it here in this one. This is one here where you had to just hold your breath, because just after one touchdown was scored, there would be another one shortly right behind it.